hello? Let me think for a second. Oh, he gets butt naked. And then he walks through the streets winking at freaks with a 2-liter stuck in his butt cheeks. What is a juggalo? He just don't care. He might try to put a weave in his nut hair, cause he can give a fuck less what a bitch thinks. He tell her that a butt stinks and all that. What is a juggalo? He drinks like a fish, and then he starts hugging people like a drunk bitch. Next thing he's picking fights with his best friends, then he starts with the hugging again. Fuck. What is a juggalo? A fucking lunatic. Somebody with a rope tied to his dick. Then he jumps out a 10-story window. Oh.
It's a juggalo.
A juggalo. Ask what it is. Well, fuck if I know.
What is a juggalo?
I don't know, but I'm down with the clown and I'm down for life, yo.
What is a juggalo?
A juggalo. Ask what it is. Well, fuck if I know.
What is a juggalo?
I don't know, but I'm down with the clown and I'm down for life, yo.
A dead body. Well, he ain't really dead, but he ain't like anybody that you've ever met before. He'll eat Monopoly and shit out Connect Four.
What is a juggalo?
What the fuck, Connect? Man, that shit. Don't worry about my shit. Just rap, motherfucker.
What is a juggalo? He ain't a bitch boy. He walks through the hills and beats down a rich boy. Walks right in the house where you're having supper and dip his nuts in your soup. What is a juggalo? Well, he ain't a phony. He'll walk up and bust a nut in your macaroni and watch you sit there and finish up the last bit, cause you're a stupid ass dumb fucking idiot. What is a juggalo? He's a graduate. He graduated from, well, at least he got a job. He's not a dumb punch. He works for himself scratching his nuts. What is a juggalo?
A hulkamaniac.
He power bombs motherfuckers in the thumbtacks.
People like him till they find out he's unstable. He said, boo your mama through a coffee table.
What is a juggalo?
I figured you wouldn't understand.
What is a juggalo?
A juggalo. Ask what it is. Well, fuck if I know.
What is a juggalo?
We got some people that are very close to the band and to us. There's people here with us tonight that want to come out and share a track with us. There's some people that we have a great deal of respect for and who helped us out very, very early on and have been behind us since day one in support. We got Be Real and Send Dogs from the Mighty Cypress here in the house tonight. Where they at? Yo, yo. So in honor of the brothers, we thought we'd pull out one of their jams and fuck it up. Check this shit out.
Come on! you can't understand.
Well, I could just kill a man.
There is something you can't understand.
Oh, I could just kill a man, come on.
There is something you can't understand.
Oh, I could just kill a man, come on.
There is something you can't understand.
Oh, I could just kill a man, come on.
There is something you can't understand.
I've been going all the dumb shit, cause don't nothing come from it. Don't waste time fucking around, I got you coming. Humming, it's coming at y'all. Now you know I'm gonna catch y'all.
Time for some action, just a fraction of friction. I got the clearance to run the interference. Into your satellite, shining the bad light. Slack at the gap,
and I know that I'll get you right.
It's an example, just a little sample.
Oh, I could just kill a man.
One time strike, I'll come in my home. Take my chrome,
I'll say yo, it's soul.
Take cover, pig.
Throw your ass down.
How do you like my chrome?
I want you looking past now.
Said I left the blast down, but I did anyway. Got your punk at the pay.
So I just killed a man.
Give it something you can't understand.
Oh, I could just kill a man.
Give it something you can't understand.
Oh, I could just kill a man.
Give it something you can't understand.
Oh, I could just kill a man.
Give it something you can't understand.
Oh, I could just kill a man.
One of the many bitches that I had to withstand it. I like my spliff and nice with the sights. So if you wait down,
bullshit!
Say some fuck, gotta get you for your auto. Put your gun up one time and play the role model.
Fuck no!
And then you play like the thug. Stick in the shot of the Magnum show.
It's humming, coming at you.
Pow, pow, you know I'm gonna get you. How do you know where I'm at? But you haven't been where I've been.
Understand where I'm coming from.
When you're up on the hill in your big home, I'm right here,
risking my dome.
Just for a bucket or a fast ducket. Just to
say, yo, I gotta say, fuck it.
Give it something you can't understand.
Oh, I could just kill a man.
Give it something you can't understand.
Oh, I could just kill a man.
Give it something you can't understand.
Oh, I could just kill a man.
Give it something you can't understand.
Oh, I can just kill a man.
Come on, it is something you can't understand.
Oh, I can just kill a man. Come on,
give it something you can't understand.
Oh, I can just kill a man.
Give it something you can't understand.
Oh, I can just kill a man.
Give it something you can't understand.
Oh, I can just kill a man.
Give it something you can't understand.
Oh, I can just kill a man.
Something you can't understand.
Oh, I could just kill a man.
Give it something you can't understand.
Oh, I could just kill a man.
Give it something you can't understand.
Oh, I could just kill a man.
See y'all.